Hi there. In this section, you are going to learn about the mode of the group data. So let's begin. Mode of group data. In order to define the mode of group data, we need to define the model class. So the class with maximum frequency is called model class. Thus, the mode of the given group data is defined as mode is equal to L plus inside the bracket F1 minus F0 over 2F1 minus F0 minus F2 times H, where L is the lower limit of the model class, H is the size of the class interval, F1 is the frequency of the model class, and F0 is the frequency of the class preceding the model class, and F2 is the frequency of the class succeeding the model class. In other words, we can say that if we want to find the mode of group data, what we need to do, we need to first find the maximum frequency that we have on the given table, and that maximum frequency will tell us about the model class. And as soon as we get the model class, the lower limit of the model class is our L, and the difference between the lower and the upper is the size, and the frequency that we have for the model class is known as the frequency F1, and F0 is before F1 and F2 is after F1. So basically, every information that we need for finding the mode of group data is based on the model class, and this is how we will use this formula to find the mode of the given group data.